literally tried to record this Sunday. Was it Sunday? I tried recording this last week at some point. As like the actual series, like the next, but this is next week, but I'm recording this last week, but yeah, basically, rapid, deadlier, increases damage to targets, reduces cooldown if the target is killed by this path by 80% if the target, I always like that one. So what I'm doing at the moment is actually checking what days I was off work. So, but yeah, as you can see, wow.
You clean up well, Mr. Solomon Gunn. Hawk won't know what hit him.
So I've read all of them. It basically gives you a bit more information.
Now I just have to basically ask, what's the plan?
You have been waiting patiently.
Last Wednesday or Thursday. I think it was Thursday.
A party for his closest friends. A couple dozen Thursday, of the worst liars, cheaters, and mass murderers you'll ever want to meet. All bringing gifts as a tribute to the man himself.
One Sunday. Take off 3 days from now. Around
our
the
tribute
8th?
Is a lovely statue of your old friend Saren, rendered with loving detail and filled to the brim with our weapons and armor.
Or, you can keep I your pistol to record.
As long.
I'm making sure I'm recording now. Only because I forgot to record. And I got a few more recordings to do, and I really
Once
want to get them
inside,
done, just so
we'll make our way to
they're done and dusted.
Somewhere in the back of the ballroom. Then, we case the security and start peeling away the layers. The statue should be there, waiting for you to crack it open and arm up. Then we just waltz into the vault and take back KG's gray box, and I'll finally get a chance to say goodbye.
Basically,
this ought to be interesting.
That's what I'm going for.
Summarizes, she tells you information. KG's box is basically her last his last memories for her and how she is.
This is our stop.
And you're just like,
After you, Mr. Gunn.
And basically asking her
just
for
one moment,
and everything.
There seems to be an issue with the statue.
Is there a problem here?
No, Mr. Huck. Just doing a scan.
I don't believe we've met Donovan Huck.
I've heard a lot about you. Name's Solomon Gunn.
And I've heard a lot about you. You've been very busy lately, if the extra net is to be believed.
Sir, the scanners aren't picking anything up.
Don't think our guests would come all the way here from Ilium just to cause trouble, do you?
Oh, she also gives you a backstory of Solomon Gunn.
You may pass
saying,
through, Mr. Gunn. With
it's
my
a made-up
apologies,
person,
but I will ask your companion to remain outside.
She basically
you
created
understand,
it.
I hope.
She created Solomon Gunn.
No problem. You're the host.
Enjoy the party.
Well, that didn't go as I expected.
What do we do now?
We go on with the plan. You'll just have to do all the talking.
Weird.
I'll stay out of sight and stick with you the best I can. We'll keep radio contact in case something goes wrong. We need to find the door and case the security. We'll figure out the next step then.
How did you ever contain that situation on Olive?
Oh, that? A quick application of force, a little pressure, and bam! Done.
Thank goodness. I thought those rabble would dog you for years.
So, to do it, I know it seems like I'm just glossing over, but
what's your read on that Archangel guy?
I hear he's dead. Or gone, or something. Good riddance, I say.
Chief Rowe, huh? She sounds like a hard ass. If we could tap into the guard's communications, I could probably use this information.
Let's try and avoid that. See if I can get this first. can talk to Dominant Hall.
That goes to a security room. We'll probably have to get in there at some point. Let's case the vault and figure out what we have to do.
He's the gun.
We need to case the vault, gun. You can chat up Hawk later.
So yeah.
Hawk throws a hell of a party.
Yes.
It's kind of weird, like, coming back to a mission after you've done it. To some degree.
Very nice. There's more here than I expected. Password-protected voice lock, kinetic barrier, DNA scanner. Looks like an EX-700 series. Everything a vault needs to be impenetrable.
This gonna be a problem?
Please, remember who you're talking to. We'll need to get a voice sample for the voice lock. You'll have to chat up Hawk for that. We'll have to find a password, too. DNA, child's play. We should find plenty of DNA samples in Hawk's private quarters. And the barrier? Cut the power. Never fails. If we can find it. KG could get through a system like this in his... Let's get to it.
I'm only skipping it because she basically goes on about... Yes, KG this. KG could do this. We need to get all this. Hmm. I smell like a chocolate brownie for some reason. Brian, no, got no chocolate brownies. I don't smell chocolate brownie.
Let me unlock that security room door for you. There we go.
Ready when you are.
Let's see if I can get this right. Oh my god. I was doing this last time, constantly going back and forwards between them, just juggling them.
You can't be back here.
Take him down.
Cloaking.
Taking heavy fire.
I have an idea. See what you can find.
Data pad, Nancy, there's my password. Perugia.
Got something?
The password is Perugia.
Huh. That's the name of the man who stole the Mona Lisa.
Nice.
I tapped into their communications. Maybe it'll come in handy. We still need that voice sample from Hawk.
So, the reason why I did that one a bit earlier is because of...
There he is. Pull out the charm on this one, Shep. Whenever you're ready.
I'm ready. So, I'll let you hear Donovan Hawk's speech.
After you.
I'm not too keen on it, but I'll let everyone else hear.
You're having a good time. That scene at the door hasn't soured your evening, I hope.
I understand the security, but who would dare try to break into Donovan Hawk's home?
Gun, in our line of work, we attract a certain element. Few understand the pains we take to keep the barbarians at bay. People these days want comfort, entertainment, love. They don't see that the galaxy is fragile. They only have to worry about simple luxuries. Why? Because people like me and you are doing the terrible things that keep the galaxy spinning. This party is for us, the cleaners, the support structure for the galaxy's gleeful delusions of peace. May there always be a market for the things we do.
So I think there's actually a group of people.
Get him talking, and you got him talking.
Actually,
we've
do this.
We've got enough of a voice sample. Let him go.
The darker side of society.
Let's go crack that voice scanner.
But the sad part is, even though they're the darker side of society, a lot of people actually don't realize that they are.
Mr. Hawk's private rooms are off limits to guests without security clearance.
I have clearance to go in.
On whose authority?
I have authorization from Chief Rowe.
Okay, one second. Chief Rowe, Samuels. Have you given access...
They have access, Samuels. Now stop bothering me.
Got it. Sorry to bother you, ma'am. Okay, you're clear to go in.
Enjoy the party.
that does a lot more for me. Because I don't have to... If it shows you, I don't have to fight them. Which is a pain in the bum.
Look for anything we can get usable DNA from. Just make it quick and quiet. Found a sample?
No. A credit chit. It's clean.
It's a plant.
That gives me the information.
Holographic interface. Won't find a sample here.
No DNA, but... Looks like Hawk's been trying to crack Cagey's gray box. Looks like he's missing something. He hasn't cracked the encryption yet. The cleaners don't dare touch treasures like this. We can get some skin cells from the dust. It's probably contaminated, though. We should find another sample.
Oh my god, I hate it when it does this. Yes! 7,800 credit chips.
No hair, no skin flakes.
The housekeepers must be thorough. Not a great saliva sample, but it's still useful. We're going to need more than this for the scanner, though. Empty. Too bad. A cigarette butt would have been a good source.
Not having that, because that activates a bunch of goons attacking. And in this game, you don't get XP for the...
We can probably get Hawk's DNA off the data pad. He seems to have obsessed over this. That should do it. Let's get out of here.
But yeah, basically, if I tap on the alarm goes off, or the guards rush in, and I have to fight them. Not the best thing in the world. So... It's kind of annoying at times.
DNA identification affirmed. Welcome, Mr. Hawk. Password required.
Perusia.
Voice ID accepted. Welcome, Mr. Hawk.
Now just the electric. Go here.
It looks like the barrier's power cable runs under the floor here. I'll set your Omni to...
I know where it is. Here, you press that, comes here, and she overrides it, and you come down here. So you can go around and listen.
They'd probably be more attentive to me too if I was wearing that dress.
You. That got it. The barrier's down.
So yeah, you could do all that, and then get into there.
I'll check for security cams. Go ahead and get dressed.
Shepard or Kasumi. Don't want to change anything. Yeah, no. No. So, that's basically how you get through that. I know where the black box is straight away. I said it, I've done this before. So we're just going to look around, and then I'm going to end the episode looking around.
This is Hawk's fault.
And I'm only looking around to show you guys, like, statues.
It's not far.
The Michelangelo. Leonardo, one of the greatest, well, one of the finest art way. A Krogan warlord, I'm pretty sure this is.
Hawk has good taste. I'll give him that.
Egyptian tablets. Statue.
This is nice. Oddly relaxing.
This, I'm sure this is a...
Wow. Imagine that thing coming at you in a dark alley.
I can't think what the species is, but I know, I actually do know the species. The black box is over there, by the way. Krogan soldier. Taurian ship. Kind of cool. Looks kind of similar to Star Wars. Like, one of their fighters and that. As you can see, there's a mass relay point over there. Well, if you guys can't tell what that is, I'll be shocked. Another mass relay point over there. There's a lot over there. Can you guess the name? I want them first.
That's a Casa Locust. No, the Casa Locust. The gun that killed two presidents. Gorgeous.
This looks interesting.
Basically, she gets them. As you can see, there's artifacts, the Egyptian pharaoh statue, a Promethean relic, the pickaging husks, stone tablets for Egyptian stone tablets, I think.
This looks like Quarian script.
Oh, Quarian!
Wow.
Krogan soldier statue.
When was the last time the Quarians wrote on stone? That's impressive. Not sure what it is, though.
So, I'm going to end the episode here. And I'll see you guys next time.